Hi guys, Omarr here with the Samsung Galaxy S10 Plus, and this video is going to be about how to send timed text messages. So before I forget, subscribe, it really helps out the channel. Don't forget to hit the bell icon to be notified first when I post a video. When you get your messages up here, you have to obviously put a recipient in. I'm just using 1234 just to show you how it works. And you can see that I've got a text message here, which is called the text in the messages test. There's a clock icon and the time for this message to be sent is at 9:22. So just to show you how this works, now you'll be greeted with this type of screen. You'll have to select this plus sign here to reveal these extra options. You'll see that there's a schedule message option here, which we'll go into, and you can see that there's a calendar and then also a time section on the bottom. You can select whatever day and whatever time that you want the text message to be sent. When you hit done, so for example, if I was to do, 10 o'clock tomorrow morning, let's just say, or even actually this evening, and then if I hit done, you'll see that it shows you a brief sort of outline on when it's going to be sent. So this is scheduled for Monday the 23rd at 10:28. You can obviously type in your text message. I'm just going to type in some gibberish, and then when you hit send, it then gives you the message that you've typed, the clock icon, and then the time at which you've sent you want the text message to send, along with under the date at which you want it to be sent on. You can select the clock icon to send now, or you can delete it altogether, or you can go back and edit it. Once you do edit it, you can edit the text here, so we can type in whatever we want here. You can go back into the schedule and change whatever day and time that you want the text message to be sent as well. Hit the send again, and that will all be amended based on your changes that you've made. So that was just a quick look at how to send a timed text message on the Samsung Galaxy S10 Plus. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll talk to you guys in the next one.